What's going on, Ableist community? So we've got a Mohawk Minute for you. And Miss Marianne Lyons, she's going to tell you about the value of networking and through things like LinkedIn or other practices. Marianne, tell them what's up.
Okay, so the importance of networking, particularly when you're starting out early in your career, you're trying to expand your touch points with people throughout the Navy community. Because as you move on and up, you're going to need to leverage the network that you've created, but you're also looking at opportunities to move into different areas of the Navy acquisition workforce. So networking can be establishing a mentor relationship. You could sign up for a variety of professional societies. And the other thing that always to take advantage of is to volunteer for special action teams or groups that are coming together to solve not just things like trying to make your organization better, trying to improve morale, or even needing to solve a hard problem. You go to these groups and you meet with cross-functional representatives across the organization and people that you would not have normally interacted with through the course of your job. So that's the importance of establishing your network.
Network, make friends, make colleagues. You're doing fantastic work, but it's important to also pick your head up sometimes, look around, make sure you know those who you're working around, and like she said, volunteer for things that expand that as well. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Marianne. We appreciate it. Have a fantastic day.